By this light, I take you for me.
I will not deny you, but by this good day, I live upon great persuasion. Work hardly to save your life, for I was told you were in consumption.
Peace, I will stop your mouth.
In the audience, Mrs. Heath and Mrs. Jackson, and I know Rodney Jones' mother, Shirley, I don't know where she, they were helping with serving you today out in the forum. And I know Mrs. Hayes is here, one of our advisors. And a special thanks to my crew, the young lady who did the sound, right in the center, Erica. And Shabana. And this young man here who was almost like manager back here. He was what I would have done without him. He was. And our choreographer. Tashi. We had a wonderful time doing this. Oops. We had a very good time doing this show and a wonderful cast. Thank you. Rodriguez. Called Claudio, the one who couldn't believe, played by Louis Flores. And his eminence, the bishop or the friar, played by LaVar. And of course the constable, our comedian, Lee Finney. Horacio, who was one of our villains, played by Jason Jackson. It's Crooney. Conrad, played by Carlos. And of course, the judge, played by Jesse or Jesus, and and Valdemar, played by Joaquin, and our watch, the man who took care of business, played by Hector, and also Roderick leads her to. Vegas was played by none other than Andre. Margaret, one of our ladies in waiting, was played by Susie. We had a lot of seniors in here. And Tashika also played the part of Ursula. She played two Ursulas. And of course, our ladies who were friends of the family, we have Margarita, Betty, Monica. Okay, come on out, Tamika. Tamika, they're cousins. Thank you. Did I forget anybody? I hope I didn't forget it. And, oh, Leonardo's brother, who was Antonio, and he was played by Valdemar. Thank you again for coming. It's been a wonderful pleasure. Oh, where is he?